Charleston police are investigating a crash that left one person dead and two people hurt. The crash happened on Sam Rittenberg Boulevard between Charlestown Drive and Amberlee Road yesterday afternoon. Police say those hurt in the crash were taken to the hospital but are expected to survive. The roadway was reopened around 9:30 last night. The identity of the victim has not yet been released at this time.